Barbara says she never filed a police report against her husband for one reason.
I was not able to go to the police abuse because he was cool. He let me know that all the time, that no one would believe me. I have affairs, he was doing affairs. Anytime I went to the doctor's hospital, I always come back to him. I always said that. My business to myself, I was going to be myself. One night I made marinara sauce, the whole pot, put it right over my head, because he said he didn't want marinara sauce. It was that pot right over there. I obviously cried, and he just walked away and he said, now clean it up. And make me something to eat.
Barbara says family vacations were the most frightening times with Raymond.
He would drink a lot of vacations.
Where are you going? Hey, come back.
I had always the back of my head. He took the back of my hair and he pounded up against the block wall. And that was because I woke him up. Always on. Always had to be done.
Okay.